What's going on, guys? Today we are doing a new video. Today we are going to be taking off the bumper today because we're going to be installing a new grill. This is going to help a lot better with some airflow. As you can tell, this is the stock one and there's barely any air coming through here, so it actually heat soaks a little bit. So that's what we're going to do today. Alright guys, so I switched to my iPhone because I ran out of battery, but already got the bumper off, and the first thing y'all guys need to do is just take out these screws right here that's lined up with the whole entire grill, and then that just pops off. Okay guys, it's been probably an hour later, but I got the old grill off. Finally got the new grill on, and something about every new grill with any Tension Civic is that it has hella gaps throughout the seam. I was able to close it off, but I put screws in the tabs right here. That's where it was opening the most. And if you don't have these tabs in here or these screws, it's literally just gonna pop out like that and it just looks so ugly. So that's what I had to do. That was literally the only way I could get this grill on. I'm about to put the Honda badge on real quick and then pop this on the car. All right guys, I'm finally done. I got the grill on the car. However, it was just such a pain in the ass. There was fitment issues here, I finally fixed that. Issues on the tab, I finally fixed that. Issues on the seal, I finally fixed that. This thing was a pain in the ass. I mean, I guess you get what you pay for when you buy stuff from eBay, but that's how it is. I'm gonna show y'all guys a little clip once I get this car off the jacks. All right guys, so it's the next day, and check out the grill, sheesh. And I also added these eyelids just to make them a little, make the grill pop out a lot more. But personally, I think this looks a lot better. I'm kind of sad that that SI badge is not there, but I think it kind of make it look cleaner, and I think it looks definitely more aggressive for sure. Tell me what you guys think. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time in the next one.